the sixth day of our Novena to Our Lady of Lourdes. When Christ lifted to health the body of the paralytic, he first cried, "Thy sins are forgiven thee." Always those miracles of Lourdes that heal the sick will be the more spectacular, but the miracles that are at the very core of the shrine's meaning are the miracles that touch the soul. Cynicism, blind and unfeeling, comes contemptuously prepared to be amused and kneels open-eyed and believing. Sin, hugging to its heart the disease that has slain the soul, suddenly knows its own death and rises to new life. Physicians, knowing the limitations of their own powers, bow humbly before the greater power that flows down upon sickness in this place. All over the world, Catholics lift their heads with new pride as the Church in this day is marked with the wonder of God's intervention. And Mary lives to give her suffering children happiness and a return to health. And so we pray.
Immaculate Virgin, you are Mother of Mercy, the health of the sick, the refuge of sinners and the comfort of the afflicted. You know our wants, our troubles, our sufferings, our hopes and our fears. Turn towards us your eyes of mercy and have pity on us. Cast a merciful glance on those who are suffering, struggling against difficulties, with their lips pressed against life's cup of sorrow. Have pity on those who are separated and on those who have lost loved ones. Have pity on our weak faith. Have pity on those who weep and who walk in the valley of darkness. Give peace to our minds and rest to our hearts. We come to you in confidence, imploring your intercession. Obtain, O loving Mother, our humble requests. Teach us to find our delight in the ways of your dear Son and how to ask in his name that we may find our heart's true delight. In gratitude for your favours, we will try to imitate your ways so that we may one day see you face to face in all your beauty, as Bernadette saw you in the Grotto of Lourdes. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Lady of Lourdes,
pray for us.